through the Hellwoods, a hotbed of demons. In the underground beneath the Hellwoods, Tanya's stepbrother Tristan was tampering with the remains of a dungeon long thought forgotten. But the demonic evil's henchmen were hard on his heels and were also slogging their way through the underground. Tristan had no choice but to retreat.
My brothers! In your eyes I see the same fear that would lead me to despair. The day may come when the...
Tristan, you good-for-nothing imbecile! Can't you just shut up for once? Or finally come up with a different speech? That's so... Hey! Are those my armies of evil? Here! Get me out of here so I can personally kick my stepbrother's butt! Go ahead! Finish them off! Give it to them! Push a way past the expiry date cake right in their faces!
Never! The power of magic flows through me! A magic barrier will keep those creatures at bay!
It seemed that Tristan did actually have some small knowledge of magic. His barrier was impenetrable to conventional attacks. Where magic was concerned, however, things looked just a little different. The spellbook perusing evil quickly set about tackling this problem underground. Before the mana-craving evil could resort to magic, it would first have to take care of the demons. It made perfect sense to have a vortex built to house demonic creatures. The dungeon has been discovered.
Jesus.
Stand fast, men! There may come a day when courage fails us, but it is not this day. On this day, we fight! By all that you hold dear on this good earth, I call you to stand firm! Brothers of the kingdom, let us lay waste to the dungeon! Attack!
You stole that speech. I've heard something very similar to that before.
That's beside the point. Those words inspired my men. The pen is mightier than the sword.
But weaker than a horde battle axe. It's just too bad that I can't be there to watch the show because I'm stuck in your stupid cage.
Area of the dungeon has been discovered. Enemies are in the dungeon. Area of the dungeon. Some parts of the underground were saturated with mana. Once dug up, this could be used to cast spells. The mana-addicted evil wanted to try this out as soon as possible. Doors in the dungeon not only reduced drafts, but could also stop heroes and other enemies in their tracks for a short time. They also increased the efficiency of rooms. It therefore made sense to have a door to close off a production room. A new area has been unearthed in the dungeon. First door now adorned the dungeon. The grandiose evil not only used it to increase the efficiency of rooms or to stop enemies for a short time, but it could also lock doors to seal off areas for its subordinates. never went to Hogwash Evil's little snot, had built an Arcanium. Should one of these droll little workers manage to find the time, Manor would, from now on, be produced here. Payday! Creatures are collecting their pay. A little snot set about generating mana in the Arcanium to make it available to the spell-wielding evil. Gallant Evil had now gained access to a number of spells. Create resources, for example, allowed toolboxes or gobblers to quickly be created as if out of thin air. In keeping with his childlike disposition, the amused evil immediately tried this out. The childish evil's eyes glowed with joy as it successfully used the Create Resources spell. This would allow stocks to be filled even without decent production. Enemies have entered the dungeon. A new area has been unearthed in the dungeon. Your gold vein is nearly exhausted.
dong! It's payday.
A new area has been unearthed in the dungeon. You have unearthed a new area in the dungeon. Your enemies are in the dungeon. A new area of the dungeon has been discovered. It's payday. A new area has been unearthed in the dungeon. A new area has been unearthed in the dungeon. A gold vein has been mined out. A new area of the dungeon has been discovered. Thank you. It's payday. Enemies have entered the dungeon. You have unearthed a new area in the dungeon. You have unearthed a new area in the dungeon.
payday. Creatures are collecting their pay.
You have unearthed a new area in the dungeon. Enemies have entered the dungeon.
You have unearthed a new area in the dungeon.
A new area has been unearthed in the dungeon.
Thank you.
Friday. Your enemies are in the dungeon. A new area of the dungeon has been discovered. The spoiled evil had discovered a few stray demons who were all too willing to join his dark army. Of all things, these were stuck in a rather awkward position. The perplexed evil pondered how to go about it. The ingenious evil had managed to return the scattered demons safely back to the dungeon by means of a spell.
Because only stepbrother, see my troops marching over there? I think they're gonna make short work of you.
Don't get your hopes up too soon, stepsister.
My barrier and my men will stop them. We got what we wanted, and we'll soon be on the road again.
Huh! Creatures! Get me the hell out of here already! Come on, get a move on! Save me, free me, sign petitions demanding my release!
An arcane tear had appeared very close to the absurd evil's armies. These magical anomalies were not uncommon in the area and promised great power to those who knew how to use them. The creatures knew but one way to deal with them. Corrupting evil had captured an arcane tear. New power flowed through it, giving it the ability to now cast the Meteor Rain spell. As luck would have it, there was a group of heroes nearby who made worthy targets. Arcane Tear's power could now be used by the spellcasting evil.
Talia, I still can't believe you really did all that. Weren't we like family to you?
I was constantly in...
The merciless evil's army had reached the magical barrier. A spell would sweep it away. While the Cruciatus intoning evil was making its way through the protective barrier, Talia and Tristan continued upon their way.
Tristan, beloved brother, would you be so kind as to open this cage door for me? There's no need for us to argue.
Stepbrother, and I simply cannot forgive you for slaying our foster father. Not to mention half of the good people of the country.
Only half? Ha! I mean, all that just kind of happened. I don't know how exactly it could all go so wrong either.
You put Thanos' head on a spear!
He bloody well deserved it! Time and again, I had to suffer insults from him and his henchmen simply because of my origins, as if all dark elves were evil.
You killed hundreds of heroes, slew father's companions, and put father's head on a spear!
They made me do it! It's society's fault.
Payday. Conquered an arcane tear. Armed with that captured power, it could now use the Mana Shield spell.
Talia, I wish you would change your ways. Remember back when we were children and would play together by time.
And you threw me in?
You dropped a bee's nest on my head first.
Oh, that's right. I remember the way your head swelled up like a melon.
Thank you.
tears had been activated. Spells were immediately available again and were now even more powerful. Payday! Had seized an arcane tear. The newfound magic allowed it to now use a spell to summon the Prince of Hell. And again, the power of the arcane tears stood available.
My arm. Time for you to die, stepbrother. Go, my creatures! Grab them! Run them down! Rub hot chili sauce in their eyes! And get me out of this damn cage!
My brothers! In your eyes, I see...
You're not gonna repeat that same old crap again, are you? Are you?
Men! Stop them! Tell you, we have to move on.
The fanatic evil's armies reached another magical barrier. In its drink-loving Evil's armies had defeated Tristan's pathetic defenders. Evil's creatures were filled with jubilation, but the disembodied essence of evil was not yet in the mood to celebrate, for Tristan himself had escaped and still had Tanya with him. The lingering without physical form evil pretended to sigh and once again took up pursuit.